Okay, I hope everybody can hear me okay. How are you everybody today? I am going to do, trying to get my little Tupperware for the snack board. So we're going to be doing the snack board, and the other thing I'm going to be doing here, if I move you back a little bit, then you'll be able to see the board. Okay. I think that's good. So I thought I'm going to make the snack board for sure. And so there's preparation for that. And then I thought I would make, some junk food. Martha White Wild Berry Muffin and Martha White Chocolate Chip Muffin. All it needs, it says just add milk on both of them, so we're going to do that. If I have enough energy, I might do this Betty Crocker sugar cookie one. You know, I think I got this from the dollar store one day. It just looks so good. Okay, so I don't know what I have to have for this. It looks like butter and water. So if I have enough energy, we'll do this one too. Oh. How about some more light? Is that too bright? Might be too bright. I can probably adjust. There. See, it adjusted on its own. All right. So we're going to get busy with the snack board, and then we're going to do this too afterwards. And hopefully I'll have enough energy. I'm drinking a cup of coffee too. I just made some fresh coffee. Yeah. I'm struggling to make a good cup of coffee, that's for sure. I don't know why. Okay, so we're going to need all the stuff for the snack board. And we're going to put that together. So, this is for salads. It's the cucumber, peppers, and this is the sliced cheese. Oh no, this is the eggs. Okay? Alright. The celery. So, a few of those on there. Let's put them all. I might eat them all. I don't know yet. And the eggs. I have to peel first. I felt really good when I woke up in the night and feel good for the whole rest of the day. I don't understand what happened, but man, this is a rough day. So, trying to recoup from that. Same pan. I don't get it. Yeah. Some of them must have been bad eggs. There's a couple of bad eggs in the bunch, I suppose. That other one that opened yesterday, it was, that's the worst egg I've ever, well, the second worst egg I've ever opened in my life. The membrane went all the way to the yolk and wrapped around the yolk. It just attacked the whole egg. And I was wondering if the chicken had body balance issues that would cause that. Because there it is. Body balance issues that causes the thickening of membranes in the humans. Just saying. Alright, so I'm going to go, oops, I'm going to go ahead and use my, oh no, no I'm not. I'm going to quarter them. That's what I'm going to do. Eggs. Ah. Just gotta be careful when you do it this way because they want to fall apart on you. Did the best I could there. So now we're going to put just a little bit of salt on those. Crackers. In there. That's weird. In the package, this one's upside down. Okay, that's weird. Usually they're all one direction. This needs to be.
You got plenty. Sorry.
You're fine, babe. Make all the noise you want. Mm-hmm. me doing this.
That's why.
Yeah, it got me. Darn it. It's gonna stain too. Tuna juice. Bummer. Okay. Get my little handy dandy tool. Sometimes I just put it in the bottom of the sink and press on it. It's all there. Oil out. Or it's not oil, it's packaged in water. But, so. Look, please. And then when you get done, you just pull that out and it's all drained. It is all drained. We're gonna go ahead and make this tuna. It's gonna be part of our snack board because, as you know, our grocery shopping is in 2 days. So, tuna it is. I love tuna. And we'll have it with the crackers. Put a little slice of cheese on there with tuna. Yeah, it's pretty good. I love snack boards. It's my favorite thing. I always do a different kind of, sort of. Some things always seem to be the same, like eggs. I always put eggs on them. Because I like eggs. I really, really like eggs. I could eat eggs for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. But I don't. But I could. So mayonnaise is not too tough to make, or I mean tuna is not too tough to make. So mayonnaise and mustard. And a little bit of relish, we'll do that. We'll do the relish kind. There's a little sweetness too. I like it. For now. Sometimes I have a tendency to put too much, so I'll try not to do that. Okay. Just a tad bit of garlic powder. Just a little bit. Because you already put salt in there. Now I'm going to put a little bit of paprika. Too much mustard. But I like mustard, so that's not going to bother me at all. Good mixed up. Break up all those big pieces. Right there. chopped onion in there. Kind of overdid the mustard a little bit, but I mean it's good. But we're gonna add in a little sweetness to it because the mustard is kind of bitter. That'll help. It'll be fine. So, I think some strawberries on there too. Okay. Some sliced cheese on there. Some peppers. So good. Probably no. On those peppers. They're borderline. But, I mean, they're a month old. Cucumber pieces are look so good. Oh my gosh. And yeah, cucumber. So we've got some cucumber slices here. These need a dry paper towel. I'll probably have these tomorrow in my salad. Okay. It's gonna be so good. Earlier today and for a snack, and they are delicious still, very good. So I'm happy about that. So I'm gonna put some strawberries there. Put them up together. So we're on our last row of strawberries. Just kind of a bummer because I love strawberries. So. But we are on our last row of them. I just can't help myself though, telling you. Okay. those are definitely going to get eaten. That is for sure. Put some tuna in here. I hope everybody's having a nice day or evening or morning, wherever you are in the world. So, I appreciate the subscribers to my channel, so it's pretty cool to see that people are watching my videos, enjoying themselves, and my crazy antics. That's so funny. Okay, so I don't know if I have a right size. Okay there, kiddo. My dog is under my feet. I'm out of the right size. So they're all being used, unfortunately. I can't find this in the store either anymore. I have a whole case of this size still in the closet, but I haven't been able to find the little short ones, which I really like. So I think what I'm gonna do is just leave this in the bowl and put some saran wrap over the top of it. It'll be fine. Try to get eaten on a sandwich later. Can you move from me, please, baby? Skippy. Skippy, gotta get out of the way. I'm gonna film you. Hey, Skippy. Look at how scruffy he is. Hey, Skippy. You're a scruffy boy. It's hard to use this as a stick if you turn the camera around. He says, okay, I'm out of here. That's funny. So, yeah, I think I'll just throw some plastic over the top of that. Sounds like a plan. The cutter on the box off the box, and it was poking out, and so I threw it away, and now I have to use scissors until that one's all gone, and then I'll get a new one. So it might be about halfway done. I don't know. I feel like I've been using it forever because I have to use the scissors on it. All right, there we go. That and that can go, and this can go back in the refrigerator. Cheese. Use the crackers with some slices of cheese. I'm good. I don't have any sausage or anything. If I had some sausage, that would be cool. But they don't. So we got it's already sliced up and ready to go. Have you guys ever had comment if you have? Slice of cheese and apple, because if you haven't, it's delicious. So I think I might just cut up that apple that I got going on over there. not doing this right. There we go. Those are kind of thick. Ooh, that's a good one to share with my dog. And there's only one more. So that'll fit on there perfectly. There we go. It's getting full. These are kind of thick. I hope this is expiration date. November. Oh, we're good. I just bought this not too long ago. So put a little bit in there. It's fine. Make more room for things. Snack board is ready to be snacked on. So we have more crackers, and we have more, we have this regular saltines too, that I would like to put some of that out. Here, this doesn't have anything in it. It's just mozzarella cheese. So. Yeah. The thing about him, I should film this, is every time I give him something to eat, he needs to sniff it first to make sure I'm giving him what he wants. And then the second time, he just grabs it. So, but the first time, he always sniffs it. There you go. That's it. No more. We're done. The party's over. Okay, snack board is done, and when we're done snacking, we put the lid on it, put it in the refrigerator, and it's fine. There we go. Thanks for joining me here at Cooking with Lisa. Oh, by the way, I'm Lisa. And, so, join my channel. I hope that I'm entertaining in some sort of way. Who knows? But thanks for joining me. And so subscribe, like, share it out, and hit that bell notification up there to all, so you can get notified every time I, well, I'll make a fool of myself. Bye.